What up? It's the Trooper. Today is Thursday. It's Trooper Thursday. And yeah, no matter what, we gotta go do it. You know what I mean? So I'm really tired. I'm gonna just tell you that up front. This may not be the most exciting vlog. Maybe I'll lean on the activities of Trooper Thursday to make it as good as possible, but yeah, I hope everyone's doing good. And I got a lunch date first, so I am happy about that, but let's go. You know that saying, the show must go on? Well, I guess it's a true statement, you know? But I really think that you can, you know, interchange the word show with life, or actually the phrase the show with life, and that's the way it is today. Life must go on. And let's go.
Shout out,
shout out to Pedro.
Don't bother me. You know I'm not camera shy at all.
Please keep your clothes on this time.
Please.
All right, so normally on Trooper Thursday, we start at 2, and I usually stay until at least 10 p.m., sometimes 11 or 12, but usually 8 hours is enough, but tonight it's 8 p.m. and I'm leaving a little bit early because I can't anymore tonight. I can't hold my eyes open. I really didn't sleep. I think I slept 4 hours, but it was a bit of a rough night for me. And so I want to thank everyone who came out to Trooper Thursday. And I apologize for leaving early, 2 hours early. I didn't tell anyone why I didn't sleep and why I was leaving early, but if I told them why I was leaving early, they would think I was crazy for being here at all. You know, this vlog, I have been extremely open and honest in this vlog about virtually everything. And this is a time where, you know, I really struggle with whether I should say anything, but it's like, if I don't tell you why I didn't sleep last night, then I shouldn't put this video up at all, you know? But it's like, you know, this vlog is real life. It's about like the reality of my life's journey, not just Vegas and poker, you know? I'm a little bit stunned and I'm a little bit scattered about, I don't even know what I recorded tonight. I mean, and I do think people will think that I'm crazy for continuing with Trooper Thursday today, but
You know, what's the alternative to have just stayed home and sat on the couch or whatever? I mean, there are people who have been on the list for this Trooper Thursday for weeks, you know, and we had two tables going, and there's just no reason for me to cut out on everyone altogether. I mean, leaving early, I feel bad about leaving early, you know, but I don't want to let everyone down. People who have been on the list and who have been looking forward to coming here, I don't want to let everyone down. So I came and I played. I didn't tell anyone in the game anything, you know what I mean? I tried to, you know, and honestly, you know, being here at the game and everyone in the game kind of helped me to you know, forget about things for at least a little bit. But freaking car's way over there. But I guess, I don't know what I'm saying. It's just, I don't know. I don't even know what to say. You know, thinking about it, thinking about whether or not I should say this in the vlog, I don't know. I don't know. Should I say this in the vlog? Should I not say this in the vlog? And I thought that I would wait until tomorrow and make the decision and tell you from a more, you know, clear-headed place, but I if I'm gonna tell you, I tell you. I don't understand why I should wait, but last night at about midnight, that would be Wednesday night, I finished editing the vlog at just a few minutes before midnight, and I went into my laundry room to move my laundry from the washer into the dryer, and my phone rang, and so I went and answered it, and it was my mom calling from South Carolina, 3 a.m. there, midnight here, and to tell me that they had just, you know, found my sister dead. She died last night. She was 44 years old. It was a very rough night. Wow, I don't even know if I should be speaking about this in the vlog. It's just like, every day I talk to this vlog, every day. Almost every day I talk to this vlog and I tell you guys what's going on. And today, I know I started the vlog in a weird way. And I was like, man, I really shouldn't make a vlog today. I just shouldn't even turn on the camera today. I should just go do Trooper Thursday, leave the camera at home, and just don't do it. But then I'm thinking, well, there's people who are coming to the game who want to be on the camera. You know, there's people who stop by to say hello and they want to say hello to the vlog. So I can't do that. I can't just not record. So anyway, I don't know if there will be a vlog tomorrow. I don't know if there'll be a vlog. I don't know. I don't know anything. I don't know if and when I'm going home. Ah, man, you know, like, I don't even know. I feel very weird saying the stuff to the camera, but it's like, it's part of life. And it's not the first time, you know, I seen someone go or whatever. And so, I don't know what the next few days will be. If this wasn't Trooper Thursday, I wouldn't have gone out to play poker and there wouldn't be a vlog. The only reason I came out is for Trooper Thursday, for the people who are expecting me to be here, not only the players, but the dealers, the poker room, you know? Oh yeah, I ended up losing $399 for the night. About $360 or so of that went to Kings versus Aces preflop. So I'm wandering. My car's way back over there. I'm gonna go get in it. And remember, if you like my videos, click the thumbs up button. Make sure you subscribe. Tell your friends about the videos and leave a comment down below. And I guess there's one less person watching. I'll see you next time.